I was just a girl from music school. At school, I met Mal and Ben. We became best friends, bandmates, a songwriting trio, my tribe. Now we live together and make music together in a cool house in Malibu.
The label loved our demo. They want 5 more songs. How are we ever gonna afford this?
I did a terrible thing. My high school boyfriend proposed and my whole family was pressuring me.
Just give me one good reason why you won't marry him.
Because, Mom, I'm engaged.
We've got to settle down. You don't think we did this all on our own?
No, we got help from the trust fund.
Every female in the family inherits a piece, and when she gets married, she gets to do whatever she wants with it.
We just found out that if I get married, I inherit a bunch of money from a family trust fund.
Girls, this is the answer. Let's get married. You, me, Mel. We already raise a dog and share a Netflix account.
You're crazy, but I'm in.
Allie?
I'm in.
I'll just go wrap these up for the three of you.
First, Mel tells her family that after years of friendship, she and I fell in love.
I got married.
Ian! Pick up the phone right now!
Mel gets the trust money, and we are on our way. I'm talking Grammys, multi-platinum albums.
I am at the most amazing girl today.
How do you know my daughter?
Oh, she's my personal trainer. I'm doing a triathlon.
You're Allie's boyfriend?
Okay, it doesn't fit me. It's fit size for you.
I gotta put up with your multiple dating, your bisexuality, and your high sugar diet, which makes you, frankly, damn moody.
This was not in my prenup.
I know we're a little different, but no matter what anyone else says, this is family.
No matter what happens, we'll always be together. You, me, and Allie. We're family now.